So rhenium is a fairly modern element. It was only discovered in the, I think, about 1925. So it's 80 odd years old. Your grandparents could be older than rhenium, or at least the discovery of rhenium. It is now becoming increasingly important, particularly in the manufacture of aircraft engines. As you probably know, in the aircraft engine, you have these huge blades that whiz round and round. And because engines are going faster and faster and higher temperature, they need to be stronger and stronger. And rhenium is now an ingredient that you can put or that can be put into the metal making the blades that makes them behave more effectively at high temperature. And this is almost leading to a world shortage of rhenium.
So this is a sample of rhenium, okay? This is a very, very nice metal, often used in catalysis from the middle of the transition metal group. And here you see the very, very dark black coloration of this very, very fine wire of rhenium.
The chemistry of rhenium is also interesting, and unlike technetium, rhenium is not highly radioactive material, so that chemists can easily study it. There are interesting reactions of rhenium which will, under the influence of light, turn carbon dioxide, which is a very inert waste material, can actually be activated and made to react to make something more useful. And also that there are other reactions of rhenium which I think will become more important in the future.